Union Navy was just about unbeatable. They had the best ships, they had the best guns. The thing they had to worry about was the South sneaking under them. But they couldn't use their best weapons against the Huntley, and they couldn't see it.